put down the microphones and give you guys a listen to what it might have sounded like if you had walked into a music rehearsal room on the campus of Indiana University.